I was a little touched with the Taps horn, 8-inch Taps horn. The line is about, I can't exactly remember. I think the lowest note it can manage is about 20 hertz, if I remember. I think it's over a 4 meter line. There's a few different folds in there. The crown's actually on a limiter at the moment. It can't do more than about 250 watts RMS. I've got it on the strongest limiter possible because don't want to damage the sub, because this crown can deliver about 800 watts RMS at 4 ohms times 2, or bridged. I think it's 2 kilowatts at 4 ohms bridged. So obviously this is only 200 watts, so probably a bit too much for it, so keep a limiter on just to be safe. So yeah, that's a bit of the Tapped horn. I know it's been a long time, but I thought eventually I'd, you know, get this video done. There's meant to be a cover over the front here with a proper mouth, a tuned mouth, but I changed the sub for this JBL from an old REL sub, and it sits taller than the other sub did, and therefore the top won't fit round. So there you go.